A Parkway Central High School student was taken into custody, accused of making a direct threat against his school and its students. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal has more on why police are taking this threat so seriously.
This all started when another student saw his Facebook page and became concerned. She contacted the school district, which then contacted the police. They investigated and determined there was a real threat. Police took the 15-year-old student into custody and are asking prosecutors to charge him with making a terrorist threat. Police are not releasing the specific nature of the threat, but school district officials say there were pictures of weapons on the student's Facebook page with some strange postings. Some friends of the suspect say he had a photo of one of the Columbine shooters as his profile picture. Police are not specifying what the threat is, just that it was enough to warrant an arrest.
If there was an arrest made, it concerns me that there was something substantial.
However dangerous the threat might have been, it's good that they took some action.
What I can do is assure the parents and the teachers in the schools that we believe that there is no cause for concern at this time. We don't believe that there is an active threat.
Who knows what could have happened, but you have to take every single threat seriously.
School starts here 1 week from tomorrow. Now, the district did send a letter home to parents notifying them about this incident and talking about the security measures they already have in place. For more information about that, head to our website, fox2now.com. Reporting from Chesterfield, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.
You saw it first on